video, we'll demonstrate how to perform a BCA protein assay. Here is the equipment you will need. Label the microfilled tubes before you start. You will need to dilute your samples to at least two different concentrations to ensure one of them will fall within the standard curve. Based on your pre-lab calculation targeting to make 100 microliters of each standard solution, first pipette the appropriate amount of DD water into the microfilled tube. Then add the proper volume of protein stock solution. Vortex the microfilled tube to mix the solution. Prepare all your standards and samples. Pipette 10 microliters of your standard solution and samples in triplicates into the microplate. Either print the microplate template that is provided on Connect, or draw the template on your notebook. Record the location of each standard and sample within the well. It is generally easier if you put all standards in the same columns, that is, A1 to 3 for the blank, B1 to 3 for the lowest concentrations, then C1 to 3 for the next, and so on. Start from the least concentrated standard to the most, so you only need to use one pipette tip. For your samples, you should switch a tip for each dilution. Try to prevent having any bubbles in the wells, as it may affect your absorbance reading. Next, pipette the proper amount of BCA reagent A into the Falcon tube. Then, add the proper amount of BCA reagent B and mix to produce the BCA working reagent. Be aware that each well needs 200 microliters of the BCA working reagent, so make sure you prepare enough working reagent for the assay. It's recommended that you always prepare an additional 1 ml of working reagent just in case. Mix the BCA working reagent and add 200 microliters to each well. Move the plate in this way to gently mix the solution. Cover the plate with aluminum foil and place it in a 37 degrees Celsius incubator for 30 minutes. After incubation, take the microplate out and cool to room temperature. Set up the Tecan spectrophotometer to read the absorbance of your sample at 570 nanometer. Remove the foil cover. Make sure the well A1 is at the left top corner when you place the microplate into the plate reader. Save the result in Excel file with session number and group number on the computer, as well as on your USB for further analysis. Rinse the microplate with tap water in the sink, then dispose in the garbage bin.